right, gentlemen, I just got this handed to me. A hit-and-run felony at Ray's Cafe, 208 North Los Angeles. Got a patrolman on site. The coroner's on his way. Get down there, see if you can find any witnesses who can put a make on the car.
Yeah, the bum took a swipe at me. Put him down with my sap.
I need a drink. I got the goddamn jitters.
Yeah, I want to make homicide. You know you've got it made if you can get to that bad.
Isn't he a cop who won the medal and is solving all the cases?
Coroner says it's going to take at least a week to get an ID.
I don't want to be rude.
I saved a whole year for that car!
Looks like the DA is going to press charges. Anna Rodriguez might do time.
I'll speak to the DA. She suffered enough.
I don't know, Cole. She's an easy make, and the DA likes convictions.
I'll convince him to let it go.
How do you do that?
I'll give him something better.
Detectives, over here.
Cole Phelps, traffic. What have we got?
I think as a white male named Lester Patterson walked out of the bar and into the street. Car hit over there and he ended up here. Dead on impact by the look of it.
Have you canvassed the area?
The only one with anything useful to contribute is the young lady over there. She lives above the bar. Name is Shannon Perry. No, it's not a stage name. 24 years old, she left Kansas to follow the yellow brick road.
Is that so?
We'll take a formal statement later. Right now, we're going to take a look around.
I thought so.
Landed on his face and ended up here. The car must have struck him from behind. Patterson has life insurance. Notify next of kin. What have you got on the victim?
From all reports, he was intoxicated at the time of the accident. I'll know how intoxicated once I've done the autopsy. Looking him over now, I'd say he died on impact.
What about the chest wound? Isn't that inconsistent?
Very common in auto injuries. Look for a car with a prominent hood ornament. Those things are killers.
Body traveled a good 20 feet. Blood is a long way from the body. The car must have been going like a bat out of hell. So the driver managed to brake before the impact.
All yours, Detective.
Miss Perry?
Yes?
I'm Detective Phelps. This is my partner, Detective Bukowski. Can you tell us what happened?
Well, I came to the window because I heard people arguing downstairs.
Then what happened?
I saw a car hit that poor man and knock him down the street.
What kind of car was it?
A dark red Lincoln Continental.
Did you see the license plate?
Only the first three letters, I'm afraid. 3C8.
Tell me more about the argument you heard.
Well, there were two voices. A man and a woman, that's all.
Why are you holding out on us, Miss Perry?
I'm sorry. I was hoping to tell my story to the newspapers. I'd like to get my picture in the paper. I'm trying to find work as an actress, and things are pretty difficult.
Cough it up, sister. We don't have all night.
People arguing? They were husband and wife. I could tell by what she was yelling. Intimate thing. Very embarrassing for the man.
Thank you, Miss Perry. Your information has been very helpful. You can go now.
You really think so? I hope you find that driver and put him away.
You certainly got away with the dames, Phelps.
Give it a rest, Bukowski.
Let's see what the patrons have to say.
I'll take the bartender. You work the rest of the room. I'm Detective Phelps of the LAPD.
How can I help, Detective?
Your name would be a good start.
Dudley Lynch. Hired help. I run the place when the owner ain't around.
Where is the owner?
He stepped out. Somebody had to take Lorna, Mrs. Patterson, home.
What can you tell me about the accident?
Not a lot. It was busy in here, and all I heard was the impact.
Why are you lying, Lynch? What are you covering up?
Is that the best you've got? You expecting me to confess to being the driver? I'd suggest you speak to someone who saw what happened. I'm about done speaking to you.
Do you know the victim?
Yeah. Lester Patterson. He's a regular here, or he was.
Not one of your favorite customers?
Lester was special, but not my kind of special.
Was Lester drinking alone?
No. He came here with his wife. She didn't seem too interested in the booze, though.
A witness overheard an argument.
Lester and Lorna. There's nothing like airing your dirty laundry in public, is there?
What was it about?
Who knows? The slightest thing could set those two off.
Stalling just makes us more inquisitive, Lynch. We'll get to the bottom of this, with or without you. That guy has a serious attitude problem. You get anything out of the regulars?
They weren't giving too much away. They liked watching Lester and Lorna go a few rounds every other day. And Lester was a fan of the love tap.
Have a seat.
Thanks, Doctor.
How are you finding working at the clinic?
It's, fine.
Are you sure?
Can I be honest with you, Doctor?
I would hope so, Courtney.
I was hoping that the therapy would be more beneficial.
Treatment can, unfortunately, be very long-term.
So many of the patients here are addicts, Doctor.
Many of them have been for years, Courtney. In the past, these people were condemned to sanatoriums. If we can reveal the root of the problem, then we have a chance to help them.
And until then, they stay sedated?
Do I detect a hint of reproach, Courtney?
I was expecting more, Doctor. I'm sorry. I don't mean to criticize.
Part of being a physician, Courtney, is learning to be patient.
How is it possible to keep so many of them on their medications, Doctor? Many of their addictions are illegal.
Oh, many things in life are gray, Courtney. What may on the surface appear to be illegal is actually of benefit to society at large.
Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need to run a partial license plate, 3 Charles 8. Cross-check possible Lincoln owners. Suspect vehicle is a red Lincoln Continental.
Just a moment, Detective. Only one possible make on that license. Registered to a William Shelton, 738 West Temple Street.
Thanks for your help.
Looks like we caught a break on this one.